thing is that the boat I'm owning now is really my boat. Also from the feeling here, it's my boat now. I've done a lot of things to it and I've learned a lot about it, and I see the potential now, and I can imagine to be on that boat for a few months on one go, and this is good.